preview to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. Los Angeles Galaxy today, and they play Toronto. Well, this is how the home team shape up. The lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
So here we go, we're underway here. Good defending. Jose Altidore. Michael Bradley. And they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. That, at any time in the match, is a yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
He might be through. It's opened up. Time for goal! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Michael Bradley. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Victor Vasquez. Delivered into the box. Shot on! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, this attack... got a bit of menace to it. And the referee's read very much in free kick territory. This foul. Here comes the free kick. Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Defended well, in quickly, the shot's on! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Michael Bradley. Here's a chance to attack. gets his cross in.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Got to be. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's offside.
Neatly intercepted. Attacking well here. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. This could be a chance.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside. Giovanni Dos Santos.
That could be a booking here. Got in the way.
It will be a corner.
Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Sebastian Giovinco.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Jose Altidore.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Now this looks promising.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. We're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Gonna try one now.
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
And that's half-time at 1-0. Just one goal at half-time, and it came early in this first half.
Yeah, as a team, you set out to keep a clean sheet, and that went out the window early doors, and it affected that side that's now down.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Michael Bradley.
Into the attacking third.
Good defending. Victor Vasquez.
Just read the intentions of the opponent. Clever ball.
For the shot, and they've scored the equaliser.
And he'll be pleased with that, just knocking it off first time to the keeper's left, giving him no chance.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Yes. Substitution.
Change in mind for LA Galaxy, I think.
Number 8, Jermaine Jones.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Ashley Cole. Attack. That's got to be. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Michael Bradley. Sebastian Giovinco. Victor Vasquez. There's some potential in this move. Neatly intercepted. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play could be a yellow card here for that foul. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
The defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Michael Bradley. Attacking now.
And shoots!
Both teams fighting hard, and it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Going forward well.
The score!
Up for grabs here, and there's the goal to put them in front. That's an awesome goal.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restart the game, 2-1. Sebastian Giovinco. Good forward play from them. Couldn't go down the outside.
Now the shot!
And the goal gives them the equaliser. Well, the equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Sebastian Giovinco.
Ashley Cole. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Good awareness by the referee to stop the game for the free kick. Defending. This turnover could be costly against a side that can probing pass. He points to the spot, penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here, it's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
that a terrific penalty. He's taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Very good game, 3-2. Here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Got to be turned aside there by the keeper.
Absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right. And in it goes.
It was a promising situation. They could have made...
Gonna try his luck!
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. We have got 4 added minutes.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Michael Bradley. And the referee blows for one last time. Nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire, and this team have taken a step towards doing that.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.